opposed to the modern bow, which has the metal in it. Really, what the modern bow does is it just adds so much more weight down at the frog where it's held. So I'm going to be playing this couple of movements of Bach's third unaccompanied cello suite. Again, the cello at the time that Bach wrote these was a fairly new instrument. There were still some differences. So what I'm actually trying to do in terms of the bowing for this particular suite, I'm using a modern bow, but I'm eliminating the weight of the frog by choking up on the grip. The modern bow, it's a thicker hair. It gives just a more sound. And this is something that we started to see as the cello became a more soloistic instrument. Largely at the time of Bach and Telemann and Handel, the cello was a continual instrument. It wasn't an accompanying instrument. So really at this point we start to see more and more repertoire coming out for the cello as a solo instrument.